Judy Morris reads Woman to Man by Judith Wright.
The eyeless laborer in the night, the selfless, shapeless seed I hold, builds for its resurrection day. Silent and swift and deep from sight, foresees the unimagined light. This is no child with a child's face. This has no name to name it by. Yet you and I have known it well. This is our hunter and our chase, the third who lay in our embrace. This is the strength that your arm knows, the arc of flesh that is my breast, the precise crystals of our eyes. This is the blood's wild tree that grows, the intricate and folded rose. This is the maker and the maid. This is the question and reply. The blind head butting at the dark, the blaze of light along the blade. Oh, hold me, for I am afraid.